family, this is Joy of Joy's DIYs. Welcome back. And to those of you who are new, thank you for stopping by. I hope you'll take the time to like, share, and subscribe to our channel. So today I'm going to show you how I made this beautiful piece of crushed glass and glitter wall art. So let's jump right into it. Okay. I apologize for the view of the camera. I did have to go outside to complete the process. I could not stand because I was having a lot of pain in my leg and my knee swole up. So I had to position the camera this way in order for you to see the footage without the glare of the sun blurring out the video. So again, I do apologize for the placement of the camera. Hopefully you'll still enjoy the video. Thank you.